Sweet wife gon' catch more fish than you. She said, man, if it's fine, if you got good bait, now here's a little tip that I would like to relay. Come on with my pole here and my line. I'ma go fishing, mama, go fishing, and baby, go fishing too. Well, I went on down my favorite fishing hole. Now I got myself a pole of life. 9 pound perch on the bottom, claim a call him, and I took him home to mama about supper time. She said, man, if it's bad, if you got good bait, now here's a little tip that I would like to relay. Come on with my pole and my line. I'ma go fishing, mama go fishing, and you baby go fishing too. My little baby brother Richard Michael told me I'm a lady to bring, and I go fishing with you. Took him down my favorite fishing pole. Don't you know what that big little baby brother of mine's to do? Well, a 9 pound catfish on the bottom, claim a corner, but I took him home the morning. She real gone. Come on with my pole and my line. I'ma go fishing, and your mama go fishing, and your baby go fishing too. Pick it now. Kitchen says a buttermilk and sit down at the table. Now go on down, mama, mama, won't you carve him all down? Man, if it's bad, if you got good bait, now here's a little tip that I would like to relay. Come on with my pole and my line. I'ma go fishing, and your mama go fishing, and your baby go fishing too. Well, I bet you go fishing all the time, baby, go fishing too.
We gotta say goodnight, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks very much. Yeah. Give it up one more time. I'm very, very confident that you're gonna be hearing a lot more of Mr. Ben Prestage right here.
Yeah!
Thanks for that. A hell of a 3 weeks, and I tell you what, I had a great time. It's one of the best tours I've ever done in my life. Thank you. Yeah.
And your mama go fishing, and your baby go fishing too. Oh, your baby go fishing too. Yeah, your baby go fishing too.